here with Daisy Blue. We came originally because she was jumping up on everyone that came to the door, knocking people over, especially elderly parents. So came for some regular obedience and amazed after 2 weeks of the progress that she's shown. I'm excited to work with her and continue working with off-leash training so we can no more leash needed.